living room in Northbrook. Gary was 46 today. I was 75 yesterday. They all arrived here from... Oh, I'll be 75 tomorrow. Anyway, let me get going with the film. Here I am in Hawaii in World War II. This is about 1943. I'm standing there with Bernie Pevin, who incidentally, one of my old friends from Chicago, he passed away about a year ago. Too bad. This is a film of a school right next to the company where we were in Honolulu, Hawaii. Again, 1943. And this was our company, the 113th Radio Intelligence Company, was stationed in a little park called Lanikila Park. Here I am with my black hair. Wow. We're in a little park here next to one of my old buddies who was one of my dance teaching assistants named Chuck Hatton. And that's our dinner, one of our dancing partners. This also was taken in Hawaii, in Honolulu, during the jitterbug. God, was I young then. I guess I was about 22 years old then. Here I am with my buddy Fred Green from Fargo, North Dakota. We were quite close. And we're standing in our company, Lanikila Park. These films were all taken in those years, and I put them together on one video, which you're seeing now.
Everybody!
That's a rumba. I'm reminding myself of the dance step that we saw. Yeah. This is taken at the University of Hawaii in their campus. I took a couple of courses there. I don't think I ever finished. Here I am again with Fred Green. The island of Oahu, that's the main island where the city of Honolulu is. Were you there at the University of Hawaii?